How you guys doing? Thanks for coming out. We want to thank Vec and Christensen for playing with us tonight. Thank all you guys for hanging out. And that's about it, really. We're called Sparta. We're from El Paso, Texas. Thank you. actually, we finished recording about 2 months ago, and we got really bored, so we decided to go out and just play. Tonight is a byproduct of us just wanting to play and not make a big deal of it, but just have fun. This song is called Traveled by Bloodline.
Thank you. So, I know we're playing new songs. I hope you guys don't mind. So,
because you know you write them. We wrote the whole record in Joshua Tree, which is pretty separated from the rest of the world. And then we went and we were in a studio by ourselves. And then we went and mixed it by ourselves. And it just feels like the songs kind of need life. Like they kind of need to come out and breathe. So, you know, bear with us. Hopefully the record will be out and you guys will dig it. But until then, they need to come out and play. So thanks.
We'll be right back.
Thanks very much.
We'll be right back.
Rex, cut him out.
You do Kanye?
What?
Kanye?
Yeah, that's fucking
okay. Play it like you feel it, Tony.
So,
Kanye.
That's how I feel it. The first song on our new album.
Yeah.
I just like saying that. Every time we make a record, I want to say that.
Is it a, who's that record?
Beastie Boys, huh?
Jeep Trick?
I see a battle emerging. Uh-oh.
Tony versus Paul. Battle Royale. Oh. We should just keep playing. We'll continue this later.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks again for coming out on a stormy night. Right, maybe you guys are used to it, but for us, it's like a fucking hurricane out there. Thanks for your lovely weather, Philadelphia.